Hello everyone, in today's video we will be discussing the 2006 BPKIHS Dharan past questions in biology. Let us start. I would like to begin this with a quote by Confucius: study the past if you want to intuit the future. And also by Nelson Mandela: it always seems impossible until it's done. Which of the following increases during allergy? Immunoglobulin E, immunoglobulin A, immunoglobulin M, or immunoglobulin D? IgE, immunoglobulin E antibodies, are normally found in small amounts in the blood, but higher amounts can be a sign that body overreacts to allergens. This can lead to an allergic reaction. IgE levels can also be high when the body is fighting off an infection from a parasite or with some immune system conditions. And the five immunoglobulins can be memorized with the help of mnemonics: GAMED, G-A-M-E-D, GAMED. Okay, IgE is the one which increases during the allergy. IgG is the one which crosses the placenta. IgA is the one which is found in saliva. Which of the following is not characteristic of sigmoid curve? Sigmoid curve is seen in the population of a species, as well as during the growth curve of human being. Okay, differential growth curve. Scammon's growth curve is also sigmoid. Accelerating stage, stationary stage, exponential and decelerating stage. And the correct answer is decelerating stage. Let's see the sigmoid curve here. First, there is a lag phase and positive acceleration phase where there rapid growth occurs, and exponential phase. Okay, in the positive acceleration, gradual growth. In exponential phase, in a very short time, there is a spike. And negative acceleration phase. Negative acceleration phase means the rate slightly decreases, and stationary phase. So there is no decelerating phase. Dengue fever is transmitted by Anopheles, Aedes, Culex, sandfly. The correct answer is Aedes mosquito. This is the picture of Aedes mosquito, and it is characteristic that whitish spots are found all over its body. Cross between two flowers of the same species is called allogamy, xenogamy, zeitonogamy, and autogamy. From Greek, zeiton means neighbor and gamine means to marry. Zeitonogamy is when pollen is exported using a vector, pollinator, or wind out of one flower, but only to another flower on the same plant. It is a form of self-fertilization. Monoecious plants like maize sow zeitonogamy. Which is an example of hydrophily? Hydro means water, philly means loving. Which is a water-loving plant? A. Vallisneria, B. Ceratophyllum, Eloidea, or maize? The correct answer is Vallisneria. Vallisneria is a genus of freshwater aquatic plant commonly called eel grass, tape grass, or vallis. In the Tarai region of Nepal, this is called Pater, Pater Ghari. Nearby the paddy fields, we can find this. Function of T tubules in our body is A. Helps in muscle contraction, B. Helps in inward movement of ATP and contraction, helps in outward movement of ATP, D. None. The correct answer is B. Helps in inward movement of ATP and contraction. T T-tubules are transverse tubules. These are the extensions of the cell membrane that penetrate into the center of skeletal and cardiac muscle cells. These T-tubules permit rapid transmission of the action potential into the cell and also play an important role regulating the cellular calcium concentration. Through these mechanisms, T-tubules allow heart muscle cells to contract more forcefully by synchronizing calcium release throughout the cell. Which of the following is not a macronutrient? A. Glucose, B. Proteins, vitamin B12, or fats? Macronutrients, generally carbohydrate, protein, and fats. These are the macronutrients. Carbohydrate, fat, proteins, water, and fibers. Macro means large, which are required in large quantity by the body. And micronutrients includes those elements which are required in very small quantities by the body. Vitamins and minerals come under micronutrients. So the correct answer is vitamin B12, also called as cyanocobalamin. Nickel is found in which enzyme? Urease, nitrogenase, nitrogen reductase, and polymerase. The correct answer is urease. Ureases functionally belong to the superfamily of amidohydrolases and phosphotriesters. These are found in numerous bacteria, fungi, algae, plants, and some invertebrates, as well as in soils as a soil enzyme. They are nickel-containing metalloenzymes of high molecular weight. These enzymes catalyze the hydrolysis of urea into carbon dioxide and ammonia. And it is to be noted that it was the first enzyme to be crystallized. That may be also asked in the exams. So it was the first enzyme to be crystallized. Which of the following have phloem cells? A. Spons, Coelenterata, Platyhelminthes, and nematodes. That's a very frequent question, and the correct answer is Platyhelminthes, which have the phloem cells as their excretory organs. And due to the phloem-like shape of the flagella, it is called phloem cell. Bacterial DNA is identified as DNA only, DNA without histone, DNA with histone, DNA and RNA. The basic difference between the bacterial DNA and other eukaryotic DNA is that in bacteria there are no histone proteins. The function of histone proteins is they are found in eukaryotic cell nuclei that pack the DNA. The pack and order the DNA into structural units called nucleosomes. Without histones, the unwound DNA in the chromosomes would be very long. As you can see in the picture here, they pack and order the DNA strings. And to such a great extent that a length to width ratio of more than 10 million to 1 would be there if there were no histones in human DNA. The mammalian egg is olecithal, microlecithal, telolecithal, or mesolecithal. The correct answer is olecithal. Mammalian egg, especially placental eggs, have very less yolk, which should have been called microlecithal, but as the quantity is negligible, so the word olecithal has been especially found to explain this condition. Okay, if there is no olecithal, you can give microlecithal. Botanists usually prefer wild variety of plants because they are easy for hybridization, they are easy for selecting, they are easy for cross-pollination, they contain mutated genes. Wild variety of plants contain the mutated genes. So these wild relatives of crop plants constitute an increasingly important resource for improving agricultural production and for maintaining sustainable agroecosystems. Their natural selection in the wild accumulates a rich set of useful traits that can be introduced into crop plants by crossing. So, wild variety of plants are useful. Hormone necessary for molting in cockroach is secreted by prothoracic gland, corpora elata, corpora sarcoidea, and none. The correct answer is prothoracic gland. What is the true name given to the process in which humankind is improved by application of genetics? That is also a terminology type of question. Euphonics, euthenics, eugenics, and ethology. The correct answer is eugenics. Which of the following is not correct? Process of glycolysis takes place in 8 steps. Process of glycolysis is non-linear. In glycolysis, 2 ATP is produced. Process of glycolysis takes place in 10 steps. So the correct answer is A. Process of glycolysis takes place in 8 steps, which is wrong. Okay, the question is asking which is not correct. So glycolysis takes place in 10 steps and 2 ATP is produced and it is non-linear. CleanerStat is used to study osmosis, respiration, transpiration, geotropism. CleanerStat is a device on which potted plants can be placed as shown in the figure and it rotates. Okay. It is rotated continuously slowly so that the effect of gravity is nullified. But when the CleanerStat is stopped for a certain considerable amount of time, the plant grows away from the gravity. Okay, that shows negative geotropism. So it is used to study geotropism. Which of the following is an example of mimicry? Modification of fangs in a snake, change of coloration in frog, breaking of tail in lizard, and metamorphosis in frog. Mimicry by definition is the action or skill of imitating someone or something. And in biology, mimicry means the close external resemblance of an animal or plant to another animal, plant, or inanimate object. So frogs change their colors to match with the background so that they are not easily identified by their predators or also by their prey so that they will not escape. Gibberellin was first of all obtained from algae, fungus, bacteria, virus. Gibberellins are plant hormones that regulate various developmental processes including stem elongation, germination, dormancy, flowering, flower development, and leaf and fruit senescence. And it was first of all obtained from fungus. First introduced into the understanding of gibberellins were developments from the plant pathology field with studies on Bacani. It is the foolish seedling disease in rice. Foolish seedling disease, it causes a strong elongation of rice stems, okay? The stems of the rice grow very, very long and they break leaves and eventually cause them to topple over. Okay, they bend. In 1926, Japanese scientist Aichi Kurosawa, he identified that foolish seedling disease was caused by the fungus Gibberella fusicori. Later work at the University of Tokyo showed that a substance produced by this fungus triggered the symptoms of the foolish seedling disease, and they named this substance gibberellin because gibberis means speech that is nonsense speech by some toddlers, infant, that is called gibberis. Which of the following is correct? Enzyme increases digestion without being itself used up. Hormone increases reaction without being itself used up. Enzyme increases digestion being itself used up, and hormone doesn't alter the rate of reaction. Hormone and enzyme both alter the rate of reaction, but the difference is that enzyme increases digestion without being itself used up. It only catalyzes the reaction. The movement of leaf in mimosa is epinastic, seismonastic, hyponastic, or thigmonastic. We can see the movement of mimosa. Let's see here. This are the Mimosa pudica leaves, and when someone touches, they bend. Okay? This occurs in the leaf of Mimosa pudica, and this is called thigmonastic. Thigmo means touch. Okay, thigmonastic movement. Innermost covering of brain is dura mater, pia mater, arachnoid matter. Arachnoid means spider-like. It is a net-like pattern which is found in the middle. And the innermost is the pia mater. From outside to inside, dura, arachnoid, and pia mater. So, I have used one mnemonics, dompi, whatever you say. Dura mater means O, outer. Arachnoid mater means M, middle. And pia mater means inner. And pia mater, already there is I, P-I. So pia mater is innermost. You can remember like that, very simple. Poison gland of a snake is modified parotid gland, salivary gland, maxillary gland, and sublingual gland. Okay, poison gland, it is found in the maxillary region, and it is analogous to, it is homologous to the parotid gland of mammals. Okay, whenever there is not given the parotid gland as option, we can say salivary gland, because parotid glands are modified salivary glands. So poison gland of a snake is modified parotid glands. Rhizomes and suckers are aposiotropic, plesiotropic, and diazeotropic, or all. Rhizome is a modified subterranean, means underground plant stem that sends out roots and shoots from its nodes. In the figure you can see, and from the rhizome the sucker arises. It is adventitious shoot that develops from the root. So this is diazeotropic. Diazeotropic means growing in the 90 degree towards the main axis of the plant, and it is in right angle. So diazeotropic. Hydroponics is cultivation of plant in a soilless condition, cultivation of plant in aquatic condition, cultivation of plant in xerophytic condition, or cultivation of plant in mesophytic condition. It may confuse you because of the word hydroponics, but it is not a cultivation of plant in aquatic condition. It is cultivation of plant in soilless condition using aquatic medium, and some minerals are placed in the nutrient medium. Okay. Which of the following respire without respiratory organs? All the following organisms in earthworm, cockroach, mollusca, echinodermata. All of them except one has proper respiratory organs for respiration. That is earthworm, which simply breathes through its skin. Premature leaf fall is due to the deficiency of phosphorus, nitrogen, iron, copper. The correct answer is phosphorus. P for P. Premature leaf fall is due to phosphorus. Which of the following is nitrifying bacteria? Pseudomonas, Nitrobacter, Azotobacter, or Rhizobium? The correct answer is nitrifying Nitrobacter. Okay. Fatty acids are absorbed in stomach, ileum, duodenum, jejunum. Fatty acids, after the emulsification of fats, these are absorbed in ileum. A person's blood pressure is 120 by 80. Here 80 signifies what? It is generally regarded as the normal blood pressure. And what is this? Option A, systolic, diastolic, normal, or none. Normal BP means 120 by 80, that is normal. So C is discarded. That has to be either systolic or diastolic. Systolic blood pressure is that blood pressure which is recorded when the ventricles contract. And it is generally higher. When the ventricles contract, the pressure will be more. Diastolic means the one when the ventricles relax. So it has to be less one. Here 80 is the diastolic blood pressure. And how can we know that Whether the systolic is when contract or diastolic is when relax, that can be memorized is to become a doctor, one should study science. Science, S-C-D-R, doctor. That is systolic, contract, diastolic, relax. Quite easy. Which of the following is protozoan disease? Kalazar, polio, tetanus, or rabies? Kalazar, it is caused by Leishmania donovani and it is a protozoan, whereas the polio is a viral disease, poliovirus. Tetanus is caused by Clostridium tetani, which is a bacteria, and rabies is caused by rabies virus. It is a viral disease. So the correct answer is Kalazar. Sleeping sickness is caused by the bite of sand fly, tsetse fly, mosquito, and house fly. The correct answer is tsetse fly. Hydathodes are used for guttation, transpiration, wilting, and imbibition. Hydathodes are the special organs for guttation, a modified pore, especially on a leaf, which exudes the drops of water. Both transpiration and guttation are means for losing water, but in transpiration, the water is lost in the form of vapor. Whereas in guttation, droplets of water in liquid form it is lost. That is very minor difference. What a vascular system is characteristics of cylindrata, porifera, echinodermata, or platyhelminthes? What a vascular system is found in echinoderms. Vision of rabbit is mosaic, monocular, binocular, none. Okay, mosaic vision is found in those animals which has compound eyes, that is seen in arthropods. Rabbit is a mammal, binocular vision is seen. Which of the following activity doesn't support the scraping prey from predators? Color change in frog, secreting of ink gland in water by sepia, color change in lizard, and shrinking body of frog. Okay, the correct answer is shrinking body of frog. All the above options are used by animals to escape from the predators. Starfish belongs to Mollusca, Echinodermata, Annelida, and Pisces. Starfish. Echinus means a rough body surface with spines in the body. Starfish is the echinoderm, which has a typical shape, easily recognizable. Long neck of camel is due to increase in number of cervical vertebrae, increase in length of cervical vertebrae, development of muscular pads between successive vertebrae, and development of extra bony plate between successive vertebrae. Although the camel's neck is very long, there is no actual increase in the number. Okay, only the length of cervical vertebrae are very long. All mammals except manatees and sloths have 7 cervical vertebrae. What about the length of the neck? And this includes seemingly unlikely animals such as the giraffe, the camel, and the blue whale. You can see in the picture the cervical vertebrae of giraffe. Okay, these are quite elongated, but only 7 are present. Human also 7, giraffe also 7. Trypsinogen acts in acidic, alkaline, or neutral medium. Trypsinogen is acting in the alkaline medium. Which of the following gives the alertness in rabbit when something approaches? Vibrissae, tail, skin, hair, none. Okay. The correct answer is vibrissae. Vibrissae of rabbit are thick hair which has a capsule of blood known as blood sinus. Its follicle, which is innervated by sensory knobs. These are the special tactile sensory apparatus of many mammals. In cats also you can find, that is also called whiskers of rabbit, vibrissae. Connecting link between Krebs cycle and glycolysis is pyruvic acid, acetyl coenzyme A, oxaloacetic acid, and PEP, phosphoenol pyruvate. The correct answer is acetyl coenzyme A. Acetyl coenzyme A connects the glycolysis, that the prior to the acetyl coenzyme A step, and the following subsequent the circular Krebs cycle. Okay. Tricuspid valve is present between right atrium and right ventricle, right atrium and left ventricle, left atrium and left ventricle, left atrium and right ventricle. Whenever you know the heart anatomy nicely, this is quite a simple question. Between the right atrium and right ventricle, there is tricuspid, and between the left atrium and left ventricle, there is bicuspid or mitral valve. And to remember this, in my previous video, valves of the human heart with mnemonics, I had mentioned that humans have 32 teeth. So first 3 and then 2. On the right side 3 tricuspid, on the left side 2 bicuspid. So the correct answer is tricuspid on the right side. Right atrioventricular valve is tricuspid valve. Abdominal organs are covered by peritoneum, omentum, pericardium and pleura. The correct answer is peritoneum. Pericardium is the outer covering of the heart and pleura is of the lungs. And omentum is the intestinal covering. Following parts of the flowers help in pollination. Sepal, petal, androecium, gynoecium helps in pollination. And the parts helping in pollination are the petals because they are colorful, they attract the insects. Which help in pollination. 35 meiotic division leads to the development of how many seeds? This is quite a technical question. You need to be well versed with this. Similar question may be asked with changing numbers. So let's see here. The correct answer is 28, but how it is 28, I will say. To produce 100 seeds, say for example, 100 male gametes must fuse with 100 female gametes. Okay, both in male and female, the meiosis division should be considered. And 100 female gametes are formed by 100 meiotic divisions, but the three cells degenerate to provide the polar bodies. So, for 100 seeds, 100 female gametes have to be formed. There will be 100 meiotic divisions on the female side. And one meiotic division in male produces 4 gametes. So, only 25 meiotic divisions should be required is necessary to produce 100 male gametes. In total there are 100 meiotic divisions in female side and 25 in the male side. That is 125 meiotic divisions can produce 200 seeds. So to produce n number of seeds, let's generalize n number of seeds or zygotes or offsprings, whatever it is asked, the number of meiotic divisions required will be n plus n by 4. N number in the female, n by 4 number of meiotic divisions in the male. So what is our n here? N is 28. 28 plus 28 by 4 is 7. 28 plus 7 is 35. So 35 meiotic divisions are required for production of 28 seeds. That's how it is calculated. Which of the following is not present in gymnosperm? Companion cell, phloem, parenchyma, seed tubes and bast fibers. The difference between the gymnosperm and angiosperm is the presence of companion cells. Fertilization in Spirogyra is morphological isogamy, morphological anisogamy, physiological isogamy, morphological isogamy and physiological isogamy. Difference between anisogamy, isogamy and oogamy is that anisogamy is the fusion of aniso, dissimilar size. While isogamy is the fusion of gametes in similar size, and oogamy is the fusion of large immotile female gametes with small motile male gametes, which occur in mammals like man. Oogamy. Anisogamy, isogamy. And in Spirogyra, morphological isogamy can be seen. Asparagus shoots are modified stem known as phyllode, phylloclade, cladode, none. Cladode, a flattened organ arising from the stem of a plant. And these often replace the leaves in photosynthetic function. As leaves in such plants, for example, asparagus, I've shown the asparagus figure in the left bottom side. These are typically reduced to scales. Okay, you can see the scales in the Asparagus. The term may also refer to the generally flattened shoots such as the cactus. Okay. It is called cladode, modified stem, which can often have photosynthetic function, that is cladode. Metabolic byproduct detected by other animals are chiromones, allomones, pheromones, and ecdysone. Hormones are pheromones, and metabolic byproducts are chiromones. Chiromones are allelochemicals that evoke a behavioral, that is, releaser effect or physiological response, primary effect in the receiver of the signal, okay, whichever receives, and that is adaptively favorable to the receiver but not to the emitter. Chiromones. Pyramid of energy is always upright, always inverted, upright in tree ecosystems only, upright in terrestrial ecosystems, and inverted in aquatic ecosystems. Pyramid of energy always have to be upright. Deamination of protein takes place in kidney, large gut, pancreas, and liver. Deamination of protein is a process that takes place in liver. Okay, that's all for today. If you find this video useful, please share with your near friends, closest friends, so that not only you both succeed. Okay, thanks for watching. We'll come up with another video next week.